Yeah, but that's not politically correct. Your head's so filled with thought, you can't use your imagination. Like a sky so filled with stars, you can't find a constellation. Everyone's so sensitive to any bad vibration. You're so impressing while we're regressing. I don't mean to piss you off, things I might say. And when I try to shut my mouth, they come out anyway. There's nothing I believe in more than my own insignificance. So why does everybody think my words can make a difference? Just don't have time to think of every social consequence. I just keep on talking and you keep applauding. And I don't mean to piss you off, things I might say. But when I try to shut my mouth, they come out anyway. And if you spoke your mind, you might feel more connected. Until you stand politically corrected. You lean a little to the left or the right, but you can only see who's on your side. I look a little like a deer in the headlights, a little blind and hypnotized. So you can form with the best of intention, change comes from inside. Inside. And after all, that's what this country was founded on. Do nothing different, just fall in line. Tell me what happened to make us so afraid that you couldn't make a Mel Brooks movie today. Saw Blazing Saddles yesterday.